Hello, welcome guys to RC3D unboxing of the BTI Lightbridge. This is a new Lightbridge we have. In the box we have a little sticker. We have the Lightbridge itself. We have a little servo cable. A little bag with two small mounting screws and bolts. And a little drill. But let's take a look at the Lightbridge. It comes in four different model. We have one in orange light all the way around, and then we have one that's red light all around, blue lights, and one where there's white in the one side and blue light in the other side. I have all four models, but two small mounting legs to put the bolts in your cabinet, but let's take a look inside. Take the little glass off, very nice, and then you can take the sticker and put it on top of the light print. But let's look at the light print itself. Pretty nice. All the LEDs are Osram, so you have a pretty good light of those LEDs, not a cheap model. We have each section has three LEDs in it, and the two boxes in the end has two LEDs. But let's put it together again. But it's pretty nice that you can take it apart, and if you want to, you can paint the mounting bracket in the color of your truck. It's a good detail. But the light, it's very nice. It comes with a little cable. When you have mounted it, you're gonna extend the cable, so it can reach your receiver, and when you have put it on, you just plug it inside of your receiver. Your receiver has 5.5 volts in it, so it's gonna power up the light, and you can control it that way. I have made a little connection here. Taking a yellow light, connected the wires, put it in the receiver, and let us put some power on it. Let's do it like this. I'm gonna turn off the light so you can see a little bit better. When you're gonna plug it in your transmitter, you just put it in a two-point switch, and it has two functions. It has a short function and a long function. If you're gonna do the short version, you're gonna change the density of the LEDs. It's maybe a little bit hard to see, but if you look at the black boxes in the background, you can see it's very strong now. And now it's not so strong, so it's the weakest now, and then the middle, and now full power. If you are changing for the long time, so if just it's gonna change the blinking patterns, and this Lightbridge has 18 different modes, patterns, and some of those are actually pretty cool. And again, you have it in four different colors. Yellow, as is now, orange, yellow. You can have it in totally red light all around, blue light, or one model where you have red light in one end and blue light in the other. I have some pictures on my webshop if you want to see how it looks. But there's some pretty cool patterns in it. And I actually like that you don't have to buy a different kind of model to decoder to control it, that you just install it and connect it to your receiver, and then you have to do anything else, then it works. It's pretty cool detail. And if I'm correct, then the price in Danish is 525, and calculated to euros, you have it's 70 euros, and the shipping price in whole of Europe is 16 euros with GLS with the tracking number, so you can track it when it leaves my shop. But it's a very cool BTI light bar, 18 flash patterns, easy to install, comes with everything, bolts, drill, just plug it in your receiver and you are ready to go. The light bar is ready to ship out, so text me if you want to buy it, and you can follow the track and trace. But thank you very much for looking at this unboxing of the BTI Lightbridge, and subscribe to my channel so you can follow everything that's something new. But thank you very much for following, and see you. Bye.